Well, there was a time when the loss of a limb meant a lifetime of disability. But thanks to improvements in technology, much of it from work here in Oklahoma, those with missing limbs have much better options. Joining me now is our Courtney May.
The orthotics industry has revolutionized the medical profession, and Oklahoma ranks among the top five states when it comes to mastering the art of artificial limbs, so much that a student from Italy chose the Sooner State to kickstart his orthotics career.
The robotic human is often known as fiction, but here at Francis Tuttle Technology Center, it's reality.
I came to America in order to have more knowledge about the technical field.
Vincenzo DeMarinis is an Italian student in Francis Tuttle's orthotics program and says working in orthotics is inspirational, both for his patients and for him.
I like seeing people happy when I give them a prosthesis. You know, you see people without legs and you make them run again, and it's kind of, you know, you feel good.
Vincenzo searched for a program across the United States and decided Oklahoma was the place for him.
I was looking for a lot of programs around America, and there was one of the cheaper program, and it gave me the possibility to enter with my English proficiency. And I had to choose, and I decided to come to Oklahoma.
And instructor Joe Young says Vincenzo is an asset as a student.
He's been a very dedicated student. He works very hard. He really participates in class, and he's always on task, always working to improve his art as a technician and also a practitioner.
It's an art that's helping Vincenzo shape his future.
I'm on the prosthetics program, and I did pretty much all the prosthesis that you can build. I'm building right now above knee prosthesis, and pretty much everything.
And Young says America is where Vincenzo gains the most experience.
He came here because he felt he didn't get the hands-on knowledge that he needed to actually fit his patients well in Italy. So he came to America and to Francis Tuttle to get some knowledge about how to fabricate and build devices and the actual application of the art that we do.
And Vincenzo says America supplies him with the skills needed for his career.
Being in America is a big opportunity for me to go back and have a big opportunity in job.
Bringing happiness to others is Vincenzo's goal, and Francis Tuttle is helping him do just that.
He's a really great guy. I think he means well. He wants to help people. I think that's the main reason he's over here, to make sure he can provide quality patient care.
Building a future, both for his life and the lives of his patients.
And Vincenzo's career is already off to a shining start. Vincenzo traveled to a national competition in Orlando, where he won first place for a prosthesis he made from scratch.
So it certainly does sound like a good start to a career. What are his plans once he finishes the program?
Well, things are kind of up in the air still. He has a job offer in Canada, but he would also like to be back in Italy with his family and follow in his grandfather's footsteps.
All right. Nice story. Thanks so much, Court.
You're welcome, Rob.